right, y'all, man. Hey, as promised, man, in my video yesterday, the Chip Pepper Rhythm, I said if we get 200 likes, we going to the next reaction, man, which is the Bugsy Malone regulation rhythm, man. So I know y'all ready for it, man. We got 234 likes to be exact, man. Y'all the real MVPs. We finna get into it. Let's get it. All right, man, we finna see what Bugsy had to say, man. I'm too hyped about this one. Shout out Link Up TV.
Good morning to anyone. Like I said, we'll hear funny things. If it goes just over 60% over the mark of that, could be at Chip, and you're in the Premier League. Because it goes right down
that?
The conference. Let's not get it twisted in this rap thing.
Tottenham?
Your neck, rude boy.
production.
Uh-oh, check out the beat.
Chip wants to know if it's beef or music, and Chip don't want no trouble. Chip definitely doesn't want to see me when I lose it. All right, Jammer, come, let's do this. I grab Chip in a headlock and use him. I'm from a
No, Bugsy already on some ape shit, bro. He say he gonna put Chip in a headlock. That's exactly what we came here for, man. That's what we came here for. Bugsy, that's what we came here for, bro. Let's go.
Town called Manchester. I'm about to do this billion views thing. Chip, my fire in the booth is moving. Chipmunk's fire in the booth was boring. I set fire to the building. Chip made everybody in the building start snoring. He smelled like talking pop politics like any of that's important. Chip might have missed his calling. He could have been a teacher with all that talking. Maybe he's falling into depression, but that's just me. How many of your chains are in one piece, or did they all get popped off? Don't talk about shows in my town, like your little show can't get locked off. I turn into the devil, take off the door, and then I let two shots off. Pat, pat, if you.
You,
I wanna come against the I.
Hold up, bro. Bugsy, why is you going for Chip head like that, bro? You know Bugsy about this beef life, man. He bought that beef life, bro. Let's go, Bugsy.
And run for their lives. Now your career's on the line. And you wanna take a shot of mine? Cause you heard that I was the guy who wants to. He gets bottled so much that he's grown some shit on the back of his head. But don't watch that, I'll finish my drink. I put the glass down and slap him instead. As shutting off Zeds, my phone was ringing. And this is on my life. I put the phone to my head and heard, didn't you know that Chipmunk's in debt for 100 grand? I just dropped my phone and shouted, Jesus Christ. Now I know why he's the MJ of grime. Everybody knows the story behind Michael Jackson before he died. The pepper rhythm was dead, cause you spat 32 bars, told 22 lies. All my lyrics are on my mum's life. I thought he was the crime scene savior. What's with all this funky behavior? Chip's new EP, and it was about as grime as Maverick Sabre. I'll leave Chip Diddy with a high fade, cause my lyrics are all sharp like a razor. You sound like you've been touched with a taser. You see Chippy in the distance, climbing over the fence like Vega. Shit on the back of his head, he looks like Sonic the Hedgehog from Sega. I thought you were signed to a major. I don't think your label's pager, because I heard you spend your money hiring Chris Brown out for the day, cause what you still going on like you're a chart topper. Chris Brown was dancing on a bus, then he hit Riri with a showstopper. But you're not in the history book, to be honest. No one could give a fuck. Everybody knows Alvin is a punk. It was like Chris Brown featuring Chipmunk.
Chip, how you let Bugsy do you like that, bro? That man call you a chipmunk. Yo, I'm dead, bro. Yo, I said I won't choose your sides, but bro, Chip, Bugsy killed you on this one, bro. Oh my God, let's go.
You, I wanna come against the I. These bullets will make man run for their lives. Now your career's on the line, and you wanna take a shot at mine? Chipmunks are coconut that I'll open up so you can see the white in the middle. Bright white like cocaine, drag him in a ginnel and kick him about like piggy in the middle. And now I got Chippy at my neck. I guess this means that I'm in your league. But you got 500,000 followers, me? I'm only on about 15. You got buried off tiny, buried off nasty. But no, you wanna come at me. But don't watch nothing, I'll end your career, Chip. Now I'm on a shouting R.I.P. Hashtag R.I.P. Chip, cause I'm in a totally different league. I'll tear more than a ligament in your knee. You're looking at Grime 2015. Chipmunk might
might just run out of bars. Books can't run out of bars.
Yeah.
I was a pop star last week, now it looks like Chipmunk has run out of stars. Don't do pop and then come back and act like it's the return of the Mac. And please don't mention the School of Grime, cause even a beat on that.
Chill, he killing you, bro.
I am the headmaster of my time.
Yeah.
Anybody comes at me, they'll get expelled and sent home at dinner time.
Yeah.
The Chipmunk fight with a lion, Chipmunk will get eaten alive. I'll feed him to the lions. You can go and ask Solo for a fight.
You.
Stop, bro.
Aye. These bullets will make man run for their lives. Now your career's on the line, and you wanna take a shot at mine? Cause you heard that I was the guy. 161, you.
Oh, 161.
How you gonna get your career ended like that, bro? Since when the fuck did a pop star send for a real Ryan MC?
Let's go.
Especially one from Manchester.
Let's go.
What's going on in the pop premiership? Well, this is the grind premiership, bro. And I'm relegating you, fam. Trust me, he's a new kid on the block. Huh? Money on the match.
Talk your shit, buddy.
How about you try to diss me? Call me a prick and all that. And then try to phone me on some friendly manipulation team.
No, bro.
And then you wanna tweet talking about reasoning. Everybody knows beef needs seasoning. Shit.
Hey, beef needs seasoning. Hey, I like that.
What you want, my brother? Huh? I was dead. The whole thing was dead. Chipmunk is dead. His career is dead. Trust me, it's a Bugsy Malone team. 0161. Money on a fucking mic. 161.
Let's go, Manchester. Let's go. My boy Bugsy came with the heat, bro. That's what we came here for, Bugsy. That's exactly what No Life Gang came here for, bro. Hey, I ain't got nothing else to say. Bugsy killed it. Bugsy, you killed it, bro. Let's go.